Hello, and welcome to a bit of a different video today. I hinted at it in my previous video, but welcome to the first of what may be a few episodes of Yu-Gi-Ohpenings. I'm gonna maybe change the title, I don't know, that's. It makes me sigh every time I say that title. But I am joined also today by Glyn,
Yo.
who is also a Yu-Gi-Oh fan, and also came with me to see. The Dark Side of Dimensions, the newest Yu-Gi-Oh film. Hang on. There we are, now it's focused. The newest Yu-Gi-Oh film that came out 2 weeks ago, I think.
Something like
Start
that.
of February, literally February the 1st. So you went to go see it in the cinema. Actually, briefly, I can show you guys. And yes, I did in fact get the obelisk promo that you can see there. It's a very, very nice card. And so, because I enjoyed the movie so much, and because I haven't bought Yu-Gi-Oh cards in a few years, really, I decided to buy two of these gold packs, or movie packs, gold edition, however you want to call them. So, also, as you can see, I have a Monster League booster pack, just because it made up the shipping costs. So we're going to go ahead and open these, basically. Chances are, if you're watching this, you've already seen an opening or two, so I don't have to explain it too much, but I will run through it very quickly, just in case you're new to Yu-Gi-Oh! Or something. It says on the back here that it comes with three packs, with five cards in each. And also, in every pack, you will get either Dark Magician or Blue Eyes, I think, and one of D.Va's monsters, I think, the bad guy from the movie. I think that's what they are.
That's a spoiler in itself.
Yes, so just a heads up, if you've not seen the movie at all, and you plan on going to see the movie, maybe don't watch this because we will maybe be discussing cards that we pull if they showed up in the movie, which I think the movie pack is obviously dedicated to. We're gonna go ahead and open this one up first, just as a bit of a sort of taster. I don't think there's anything of great importance from Monster League that I can tell. I think there's a Star Hollow, whatever the Slight Hollow things. So we have Sea Koala. That's adorable. This is no, that is not our thing. We have a Dark Bribe. That's cool. Ooh, we have a Mizuki. Oh, okay, and it's a rare. That's cool. And hey, there we are, that's the Starbreak one, the one-shot wand. Looks a bit like a banana in the
Yeah, I was
end.
thinking that too. Or a really messed up crescent moon.
Yeah, that is I really like the effect of these types of cards. Oh, hello, and we have a butterfly butterfly
How?
York?
What?
Butterfly orc, okay. Ah, there's more cards in this pack. I thought this was three. It's apparently five. Okay, that's not why you came here though. Reason you came here is for a movie pack. I'm gonna try and open this
Plot twist, you open
carefully.
it and it's not from Dark Side Dimensions, it's from Pyramid of Light.
Oh man. That would be there's some cool cards. There was that clone card that the
It's
bad
been
guy
so long since
used.
I've seen that film, I don't even know if I could look at a card from it and not know if it's from the film or not.
The clone card the bad guy kept using had its own theme, which is really interesting because, that you'd be listening to the music in the background, and then it went all kind of like carnival circusy, which is really interesting.
Right, it
It's
makes sense
like,
as a clown.
yeah, but it was really interesting that they'd just make a theme for one. Oh my god, I've just destroyed. Doesn't matter.
Oh, it's fine. I've not seen a video so far where someone's managed to open these packs gracefully.
Okay, so that is one movie pack. We'll have a look at the packs in a second. There is another movie pack. There is a third, and this should be the thing.
Who did you get? Who did you
I'm
get?
kind of hoping for Dark Magician. I do like Blue Eyes though, so it doesn't. Okay, so I'll open it. Hang on. Now, due to the fact that all of these cards are gold rares, will mean that they're pretty difficult to view under such bright light.
Not as bad as the movie exclusive obelisk, but
That is true. Movie obelisk is almost impossible to actually see. Hang on. Let's see if we can focus there. Oh dear God, I can't read it. I honestly, legit, can barely read that. No, okay, hang on.
I think you're getting there. It's one of the cubic monsters.
Yeah, it's one of the cubic monsters. And who did we get? Oh yes.
Damn, okay. Already.
So this is Blue Eyes Shining, is it?
I think it's Blue Eyes White Dragon.
Oh yeah, okay. Right, yes, okay. Unfortunately, this is going to set a very bad precedent because we can't see shit now. So we got 6 packs of this to open. Yeah, the packs are basically the same as the box, obviously, as everyone expected. I think I read there are 57 cards in this set. There are 5 cards in each pack, which means we'll only be opening 30 today. So at max, we'll get 30. So I may buy another one of these packs. If the promo in the other box is not a Dark Magician, I may buy another one with hopes that it is. Right, so I'm not sure the cards of this set. Those of you who are Yu-Gi-Oh fans and know about this, maybe facepalming, to which I do apologise.
There will probably be times where we're trying to work it out because of the shininess, but everyone else will know and be screaming at the screen going, it's that one!
So that's a cubic monster as well.
Crimson Noble, the Dark Cubic Lord.
Okay, Glyn will read them out because he's at a good angle. unfortunately, I've kind of got the camera in front of me. I can't, honestly, cannot read, like, any of that.
That's hoping that some of the ones are, like, easy to pronounce and stuff, because I know that they have a,
Let's see, what it...
That's Buster Gundle, the Cubic Behemoth.
Okay, right. Yeah, these are ringing bells. Like, visually, I remember them, and also really digging the gold rare thing of these cards. Obviously they're all,
I apologize if I somehow butchered the pronunciation, because some of them I can't remember how they're pronounced.
Cubic mandala. Yes, that was one of the traps I believe D.Va used.
I can't remember what it did exactly. I just remember being really good.
D.Va had such, like, an insane setup game. The sort of within 2 turns he had, like,
also can I just say, as much as the villain's real name is D.Va, as soon as they revealed that, I could not take it seriously, simply because I played too much Overwatch.
Yep, it was confusing to see a man called D.Va. What is that? That is a cubic beast as well.
Vijam the cubic seed.
Okay.
Or Vijam the cubic seed.
That's cool. Obviously, we're not going to go over the effects and stuff because that would take ages. And that.
Can you see that one?
Nope.
It's Metal Hall, the moving blockade.
Okay, right. I don't remember that from the movie, but then
I think
cards went pretty quick in that movie,
the
so
duels were really fast paced.
Yeah, the dimension duels,
I don't have complaints, but
yeah, it was very cinematic and action packed. So that was a very cubic heavy pack there.
You'll be seeing a lot of those.
Yeah, that is a theme I can see running through this. It would be nice to pull. As I said before I began recording, so none of you would have heard it, but I wouldn't mind pulling a Deep Eyes.
If you pull Deep Eyes or Chaos Mask Dragon, I may be salty.
That would be... Okay. Ooh.
Apple Magician Girls.
Oh, man! Oh!
You're attacking me with fruits?
Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, I didn't even think these would be in here. Man, there's apple, there was, like, orange...
I think it was, like, lemon and stuff like that, yeah.
Oh man, the that
it's
was
just that line though, was it? You're attacking me with fruits?
That was we have Cubic Karma. I think I remember him playing that, and that was something like if he deals damage or something to a cubic monster.
At this point, if it's cubic, he probably played it.
Yeah. I assume there are like cubic decks people are running and stuff by now. Final Gaeas?
Oh, Gaeas, I can't remember exactly how they said it.
Okay, that's cool. Ooh, very cool art. The cards going into the void there. That's cool. What is our next one? Oh,
Lord Gaia the Fierce Knight.
Hey!
That was great when he summoned.
Yeah, this is a really hype moment in the movie. I kind of forgot about Gaia because, I don't know, he's kind of like almost a tertiary kind of character sometimes in that he'll pop up for a few episodes and then he won't for a while.
He was still one of my favourites.
Yeah, Gaia the Fierce Knight is like artwork that. That is.
Blade Garonia the Cubic B. beast.
Oh, okay, he's another cubic. Oh, actually, yeah, no, that makes sense. I can see the weird eye things.
For some reason, I couldn't make out the last one. So it was going to be the cubic something.
Yeah.
The cubic something or other.
Ah, hang on. I can kind of see it if I put it at a very specific angle. Well, that's good. Yeah, I mean, mainly I bought these because they're pretty pictures, and we're back to Apple Witch again.
I was about to say, did you just put a dupe Apple Witching
girl? That's, she is... I'm so happy there are fruit-related magician girls, because they are pretty,
That was one of my favourite lines in the entire film.
Yeah, along with Kyber's, "You really don't like dragons, do you?" Which is, it was genuinely quite a funny film, in parts.
The banter.
Yeah, like, honestly, it was really well written, and, like...
Kyber go on about his coiffed hair, or whatever, because it's like, they put so much detail into it, right, to the virtual thing, right down to his hair.
Ooh, dragons fighting spirits.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, and that is a very angry-looking... Is that Deep? No, that's not Deep Eyes, is it?
Right.
Oh, is that Blue Eyes Alternative?
It might be.
Yeah, I think that may be Blue Eyes Alternative. That's really cool. Obviously, that is played with the certain...
Silver Gadget.
Don't remember that being played, but...
I think that was during the virtual one.
Yeah, possibly. It's...
In terms of some of these, they probably showed up and were probably prominent. It's just, I think I need to watch the film again.
Yes, I felt that as well. That's
Giragar the Cubic King, yeah.
Yeah, oh, right, yes, that was, like, one of the final ones, think, sort of the...
That was, like, the one before the...
Yeah, the cubic monsters really stepped up every duel, basically. It was, like...
It was almost... No! It got Berry Magician Girls.
Yes!
I forgot about that one.
Okay, so that's two of the Fruit Magician Girls down.
Like, it was almost getting as bad as this isn't even my final form. And you've got Chaos Mass Dragon.
Yes!
I hate you.
Oh, man, that artwork is just, that is insane. That's, wow, Attack 4000, again,
yeah,
I'm
jealous.
That is,
that's
wow.
One of the ones I want.
That is definitely, well, I'm incredibly glad that I have a Blue Eyes, obviously not just the promo one.
Honestly remember turning to you as soon as that turned up in the film going, I want that card.
Yeah, that is a...
Straight away.
That is a beauty of a card, and what a way to end the first box. So, if I put these... Actually, no, I'll just put these on top there. Move the box to the back. Oh yeah, no, these are Monster League packs. Cool.
No one cares about those.
Yeah.
Well, someone probably does.
Yeah, I'm sure
there are fans out there. There's probably at least one.
Yeah, from what I hear, they're very good for like reprints and stuff. I do not play the Yu-Gi-Oh game much. I'm more of an online card game kind of person because I do lose track of effects and stuff like that sometimes. So I could play a card. It's like, ha, this is perfect, and then two turns later be like, well, I haven't activated that in two turns. What is wrong with me?
I intend to get back into it, but it's been so long.
Yeah.
That I need to catch up on it.
Okay, I've opened that a little bit better, actually. So I think I may be able to pull all three packs out together. That's fantastic. What will our promo be? Will it be...
You got the other. You got Crystal Dragon. Oh, you got... Ooh. You got both of one of the sets, then?
I think, yeah.
So if you get a Dark Magician, you've got all the big cards.
I feel like they come... like, there are two sets, as in, that was one
yeah,
of the sets.
Yeah, I said you've got one of the sets.
Yeah. So I feel like this will be Dark Magician, but I could be wrong. Oh
you've got all four of them.
I'm kind of glad, because my other alternative was, as I said before, I may buy another one, but it's like... That could end up, I could have three Blue Eyes and stuff. Not that that's bad, I'm more than happy, but...
I'd be more than happy to run that deck.
Yeah, that's, right, let's see.
I would just need Ultimate Dragon and then land it.
I wonder if there are other Magician Girl, like, Fruit Magician Girls, because I got Cherry
I'm
and Apple.
I'm pretty sure there's Lemon.
Yeah, so that would be cool to pull. I'm trying to think of other things, Deep Eyes would be very nice.
I think there's an alternate Dark Magician Girl that everyone wants to see.
Ooh, right, okay. That's something to look at. I really should have looked up, really, what was in here.
Crimson Nova, the Dark Cubic Lord.
Yeah. I feel like we pulled that in the other pack.
It got to the point where he was summoning summoning so many cubic monsters that
yeah,
kind of blurred, so you don't know. It's like,
it didn't,
that one we've seen before.
It didn't help that some of them he'd summon to simply for rituals, which would mean that we'd see them for about 30 seconds.
I've already forgotten what those ones are called.
Ooh, we have a mirror.
Dimension reflector.
Oh wow, that actually works really well, because the middle's a little more reflective. It's hard to tell on camera.
It actually reflects like a mirror.
Yeah.
Well, not like a proper mirror, but shiny.
Also, it is a shame that it's kind of hard to really show how pretty these are, because in person they're a lot nicer as well. Ooh, that is...
Vulcan Drag needs a cubic king.
There we are.
That was the one that was right before the last one.
Yeah, possibly. They all went up in hierarchies, but it was like...
By the end, you got to, like, Emperor.
Yeah, but sort of, they went all over the place, because it was, like, the Lord, the Baron, and then, like, sometimes...
But, like,
it's
he hyped
like...
it up going, was it, higher than a king?
Yeah.
Whatever. Oh, I was half expecting God, but, you know.
Ooh, this is, is that Giant Soldier of Stone? Oh, wait, no. Sentry Soldier of Stone. There we are, with the... Please focus, camera, come on now. There we are, yeah. That's a pretty good defense and stuff.
It's trying. It's doing its best.
Yeah, I think with all the reflection, my camera is just going wild. It doesn't know. Ooh, wow.
Mention Guardian.
That's a really cool bit of artwork there. And then the final card.
Ooh, no, wait.
No, that
no,
was
I think that was
the final card. Is this? See, I'm playing y'all. you know, messing with your emotions. Right, can we get the Dark Magician Girl for my waifu binder? I don't actually have a waifu binder. I don't think I have enough female Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Even if you did, that's probably not something you should announce on video.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, it depends how niche I want this channel to get, really. It's, that's a long...
Metamorph Fortress.
Oh, right, okay.
So Fortress and Metamorphosis put together.
That's cool. Oh, yeah, no, I remember this.
Metamorphosis, that's the one.
I remember him playing this.
I remember.
Sort of castle dude.
Castle thing. Cubic card.
Oh, there we are. That is cool. That's a repeat.
Dark Horizon.
Ooh, wow. Just the art of these sort of, you know...
Yeah, they've stepped it up from when I last started looking at these.
Yeah, the gold rarity is very nice.
Cubic wave
is...
They like giving you magic and trap this time.
Yeah, they really do. I feel like this is a good way to build a cubic deck, if that is your thing.
Again.
And cubic mandala. Magic and trap. Yeah, there's a lot of cubic things, but
yeah,
I'm...
that's it.
And then we have...
Was there any monsters in that? Was it like one? No, they were all...
Oh, wow, yeah. They were, yeah, I was...
I was going to say, I don't think there was a monster in that pack.
Yeah, wow. That is... That is interesting. Let's see. Can we end on a high?
If you don't, I bet you'll miss your full Chaos Max Dragon last.
Yeah, that was definitely one hell of a topper for the first box. So, regardless though, I didn't really care what I pulled here because
it can't be as bad as when I got the secret rare in that Pokemon tin and then at the end pulled a Bidoof.
Oh yeah, a B barrel. B barrel,
yeah.
Induced explosion.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I don't remember that. Can't. Oh, we have the dragony.
And the last time you pulled that, you got bloody Chaos Magic.
That is true. Let's see. Ooh, Swords Revealing.
Spiritual Swords Revealing.
Ooh. Oh wow.
Some
that's...
of these are like let's slightly do up the artwork and call it something a bit different.
Oh, that's
so
that's...
Lord Gaia of the Fierce Knight and Spiritual Swords Revealing.
And there was the. A spiritual soldier stone or whatever he has. We have which honestly looks like a mashup between Bastion and Diva's mech from Overwatch.
Oh, the irony given the villain's called Diva. Wow.
Okay then. Well. Okay, well, we're ending...
I saw the blue ritual thing that... Oh, no.
Wow, we're ending on a high.
Oh.
Hang on, wait, is there one more card?
That's it. Oh, you actually did end it.
Wow. So if I mean,
it's like it knew that's the one I was after. It's like let's make you pull it twice.
That's. I mean, honestly, I'm. I'm really astonished. Like, I don't, obviously, none of the set doesn't have a rarity, as it were, because obviously all of them are gold rare. But, wow, the chances of, did I put them back in their pack? I did, okay. Well, it's fine, but...
It's in one of those.
It is in one of those, and, wow, two Chaos Max Dragons, well... I didn't expect to pull anything amazing, and I pulled two of them. That's really cool. I am very happy that I got both the promo sets.
In all their can barely see them glory.
Yeah.
You can barely see them on video. Up close, you can see them fine.
So yes, I have all of the four promo things, which makes me very, very happy. Because, yeah, I've got everything, basically, that I wanted from these. Thank you very much for watching. I will maybe be doing other Yu-Gi-Oh! Things in the future. I'm not too sure if I want to go collecting them again quite so soon. I don't know. Maybe I will. I'll see what sets are out there as well. Thank you very much, Glyn, for joining me and reading out the titles, because... My God, it is not a good idea to have a light directly above gold rare Yu-Gi-Oh cards, I've learnt. And yeah, well, thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned. I may be doing Pokemon Sun and Moon triple pack openings soon, depending on how long this takes to upload, because it's 21 minutes. Okay, we'll end it there. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, goodbye.